Sean French here and welcome back to my channel, and today, as you can tell by the title, we have a little haul from Bad Hair Days. Now, if you've been here long enough, you guys will know that I am a brand ambassador for Bad Hair Days, and a lot of the time she gifts me products, but I also have purchased them. I initially purchased quite a few when I first discovered her, but she's an amazing little small business and I love sharing her makes with you guys, because honestly she deserves all the support she gets. Her stuff is amazing, and that's why I wanted to share it in a video. I was more so gonna just share this on Instagram, but I thought I'd do a quick video because I'm up here bulk filming my last few videos for YouTube, so I thought I would share what I got from Bad Hair Days recently because it's amazing and I love it. So everything for Bad Hair Days will be linked down below, so I'm just gonna hop straight into this and show you what I got. Right, so I got this box today. Was it today it arrived? It was today or yesterday. I'm currently wearing one of the items that was in the box in my hair today. If you follow me on Instagram, you will know that I have unboxed this on there in my stories, but it is also in my highlights if you did want to check it out. I mean, you're going to be watching it in a second, but you should totally go over and follow me on Instagram because I will be doing a lot more over there, more so than on YouTube. I will link my bath box video up here so you guys will see the explanation about me stepping away from YouTube. So let's not ramble on about that. Let's get into this box. I'm not going to turn it the other way. Well, I can, but it looks amazing. Look, Bad Hair Days. It's got my address on it, but I didn't want to wreck the label because it's so cute. So yes, if you've never heard of Bad Hair Days before, I have unboxed some things from her before. If I remember, I will link it up here. But she does bandanas, she does boshies, which is what I'm wearing. It's just like a scrunchy bow. She does bows, she does, what else does she do? Bows, scrunchies, boshies, bandanas. She does sell hair dye. She does, at the minute she's selling coloured hair grips to go with different people's coloured hair. She sells all sorts of stuff, and she does doggy makes as well. So if you have a pooch or a furry friend, she does like collars and bandanas and things like that for pooches and furry friends. So I'll link all her stuff down below. Rather than me ramble on, it'll all be linked below so you can go and check her out because she's amazing, and say that you found her through me. That'd be amazing too. So I received this box like yesterday, I think it was, and I was not expecting there to be so much in here, because I was thinking about her the other day and thinking I needed to go and buy some more boshies because I do love wearing a boshie with my buns. And yeah, she reached out to me, asked me if my address was still the same because she wanted to send me some things. She's so adorable. It's so sweet of her, because she doesn't have to, because the work she puts into these things are amazing. So the boshie that you can currently see in my hair is called, and I'll give you all the prices as well because they're so super affordable as well. That's what I love. So this one is the Absolutely Perfect Bow, and this retails for £3.75. I mean, look how cute it is. I love the boshie. I love me a boshie. So yes, that is £3.75. Then she also sent me a Union Jack one for the Jubilee. This one is limited edition, so I don't know whether to try and get this up before next week. I may have to. Yes. So anyway, yeah, this Union Jack one will be up on her website. I'm guessing it's a limited edition. It is called In the Union, and it is £4, that one. Isn't it cute? I'm going to be wearing it on Saturday. We're going to like, our town has like a little street party thing going on, so we're going to go down and have a little look, see what's going on, and I'm going to totally wear this. So I will take pictures and put them up on my Instagram. I'll put my whole outfit up because I've got it planned already. Hopefully it comes together and it looks cool. So I will share that on Instagram. But yeah, that's that. Then I've got to show you this one as well. In fact, I will open them out so you guys can see the amazing print. So this one is called, let me find you, Lux Bandana Tea Party Limited Edition, £6.50. So bandanas are great for days where you just can't be bothered to do your hair, you just want to tie it up in a ponytail and have a cute bandana on it. So that's what the design looks like on that side. So cute with the teapots. I love it. I almost want to wear this, but I am definitely going to do the boshie, I think. And then the other side has Union Jacks on it. So cute. So that one is limited edition. She will have that, I guess, up for the next week. I guess if you go over and order it, ASAP, you will get one ready for the Jubilee. So that is that. Yeah, £6.50 I said. Then we have this one. This one is called By Rook or By Crook, and it's another bandana. This one is £5.75. I adore this print. It is so cute. I love me a weird print. I love a weird print. And it's giving me Crow vibes, so I love it. Like one of my favorite. I love the film The Crow. Right, let me put it the right way. So that is that. Like I said, this one is £5.75 and it has just a black back. But how cute is that? I love it. I need to find a dress for that. Right, then we have these. And these are reusable makeup removing pads. So she makes them out, I guess, out of her, Is it called scraps? I don't know what the proper term for it is. Let me have a little look. Marvellous Miss Shapes she's put on here. We've got Skullduggery Red and we have Cupcakes. Cupcake Cutie. Now these retail for £5.50 and they're reusable. It's good for the environment. Look at the packaging, it's so cute. So if I quickly open them out, I can show you them. So let's get into this. I love how she's put a little explanation in the back and I will read that. So these are your makeup wipes. You have the soft side here and then obviously the cool pattern on the back there. So you can use these to remove your makeup and then toss them in the washing machine, so it's better for the environment rather than using cotton wool. So those are cute. I actually don't own any of those. I have you know, the makeup removers where you just put water on rather than using cleanser. I have quite a few of those, but I actually don't have any of these. So it says reusable 100% cotton pads. Be kind to the environment with these gorgeous, soft and reusable 100% cotton face pads. Use with your favorite skincare products to remove makeup or just to apply cleanser, toner or moisturizer. No fuss and less waste. It says, place pads inside a washing bag or pillowcase and machine wash at 40 degrees and allow to dry naturally. Iron on a medium heat. Treat stubborn stains with stain remover prior to wash. For hygiene, please wash prior to use. Discolorations of the pads may occur with, let's say, repeated use. So obviously they could fade over time. Use and washing. This is perfectly normal and it's purely aesthetic. So yeah, they could just fade over time because that's just something that would happen with this, because you're going to be washing material. It happens with any kind of material. So I love those. They're so cute and I can't wait to use them. So that is that. Did I tell you the price of those? They were £5.50. I'm pretty sure I did. She also put these cute stickers in. I love. Look at these. They are so cute. And there were sweeties in there, but the kids kind of pinched those. Then we have this, and this one is Don't Hurry, Be Happy. It's like a sloth design. Let me just get this out for you. And Don't Hurry, Be Happy. This retails for, what do you retail for? £2.75. That's so cute. And it has like a little clip on the back, so you can clip it on. What I sometimes do is if I have a plain scrunchie and I'm just wearing my hair like this, if I have a plain scrunchie and I want a little bow on the front and I want it to be something cute and different, because I have other bows from bad hair days, I'll put the scrunchie on and I'll kind of clip the bow to the scrunchie so it looks like it's sort of all one thing, because I just like to have a bow. I just love it. So yeah, they're £2.75. Then we have, I'll show you the hair grips. So I have re-dyed my hair. You guys, probably if you follow me on Instagram would have seen the hair reveal that I did. I have dyed it since then. I've dyed it red. I don't know what it comes across like on camera, but I'm hoping it comes across as red, because it's kind of like, I don't know, it looks very pinky, but it shouldn't be. So I'm not mad about it. I like it. But yeah, is it pink or is it red? What colour is it? What colour are you guys seeing? So, but she put me in some hair grips, some Kirby grips, and these retail for, which red bobby pins are £2.25. So £2.25, if you've got bright coloured hair and you want a colour to match your hair, she has an array of colours on her website. You should totally go and have a look. So yeah, that's those. Then there are two more bandanas. We have this one, which is called Love Letters, and this retails for £6. And you're kind of getting two for one with these Luxe bandanas, because you have your love letters print on that side, and then you have like a floral detail on the other. So you literally are getting two for one. So it totally makes sense for the prices. They're so good and they do look so good on. Then the last one is another Luxe bandana. This one is called I've Been Spotted. And again, this one is £6.50. And it has leopards, cheetahs, leopards. Are they leopards? Or cheetahs? Leopards? You tell me, I don't know. Leopards or cheetahs? That's that side. And then the other side is like this. So if you want a little bit of, I've got a yellow dress. This would go perfect with it. It has got a bumblebee print on it, but this could work. Have I got a bumblebee bandana though? I actually may. I may have one. I need to check. I have so many bandanas. I love them. I need to go through them and check what I've got. But I love. So that is everything from Bad Hair Days. I will link everything for them down below. Please go and check out her small business. It is amazing. She is amazing. I love everything she makes. And I wouldn't tell you guys, if I didn't think they were good, I wouldn't share it with you guys. So totally go and check her out. All the links will be down below. But I'm going to end this video here, guys. I hope you have a great day, night, morning, evening, whatever you're doing when you're watching this. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.